yeah, great that the group that's with us can come and celebrate with us. So somebody said to me the other day, we were just leaning against the fence here, and they said, oh, what a great job you've done, Lee, to get this facility into being. But the truth is, as usual, these things are a team effort. And I do just want to thank a couple of people. I will be as brief as I can. But Graham McLean, great that you could be here. And I just want to say thanks for... you started this whole thing by making us aware of the funding stream that we could apply for and encouraging us to do it. So thanks, Graham. And then my wife, Claire, who unfortunately isn't here because she's ill in bed, applied for the money and filled out all the forms and effectively got us the funding to do this in the first place. And I guess then at this point I'd like to thank our two main funders, who are Sports Scotland and the Landfill Communities Fund through the Borders Council. And you'll see the plaques down in the shelter at the bottom. I do want to thank Tom, and again, thanks for being here today, Tom. Tom and his company, Collective Tracks. Tom helped us with the funding application. He designed this thing, and I gave him a brief, and I think he delivered it brilliantly. And he stuck with us through the difficulties that you inevitably have with actually bringing these things into realisation. So, thank you, Tom. And I can't go without thanking, where's Alan? Alan built that wooden shelter down there. And if you do not leave without going and have a look at that shelter, it is a work of art. Thank you, Alan. It was brilliant. And just finally, Paul and Nathan. Nathan's here. Where's Paul? Hiding somewhere. I know, and again, this is a team effort, but you guys kind of headed it up. They've been streaming for like a week to get it looking like this. Just everything you've done to get it ready for today. And actually, thank you in advance, Paul and Nathan, for keeping it looking like this for the next 20 years. They're going to maintain it and look after it and keep it looking good. So, let's get on with cutting the ribbon and then you can all have a go. Isla, thank you so much for coming down. Isla's a professional bike rider, riding on the international cross-country circuit. She's just come back from an event in France, heading off to Switzerland next week. All sounds very glamorous, but thank you for coming. She lives just up in Cadrona, so she's a Borders rider through and through, and really grateful for taking the time to come down, cut the ribbon, and show us how it's done.
Hi everyone. I'd like to thank Lee for having me here to open this really cool new track. I think it's really cool to see so many new mountain bike places opening around Scotland and to see mountain bike progressing, like where I've grown up and started riding, so it's cool. Now I can put the road in.
Woo!
Okay, so I'm just going to slap you down to the track, and then feel free, those who are up for it, to grab one of our bikes and enter yourselves.
Let's go!